If your instrument doesn't have the frets above the octave frets, what you can do is play the upper part of the tune on the lower part of the instrument. So if you're playing with someone else, they will play the upper notes and you'll just play the octave down. So for example, the end piece. Pull off, hammer on, pull off, hammer on, and then